Well, it certainly was a beautiful day today. Sunshine, temperatures in the 70s. Enjoy it. This is a pretty good string of weather we've got going on here, because next week things are going to change. The temperatures are going to drop into the 50s for highs, and we've got some rain to talk about in the 7-day forecast, but not for a while. 73 was the high temperature today, the low 49. They compare that to average of 64. The record high, 88, set back in 1977. We did hit 80 degrees yesterday, by the way. But right now, it's still very comfortable. Temperatures are in the upper 60s and low 70s. It's 71 at the airport, 66 in Parkton, and 65 in Jarrettsville. And the sky is basically clear right now, but things are going to change a little bit overnight tonight. The winds have shifted to the east and southeast, and that's going to grab some moisture off the bay in the Atlantic. You can see the wind direction right here coming out of the east at about 8 or 9 miles per hour. So the atmosphere is going to saturate as we go through the night, and a warm front's going to go through, actually. It's going to be even warmer tomorrow. But as we make that transition, the clouds are going to thicken up tonight, and by the time you wake up tomorrow morning, it could be cloudy, or even some areas of fog could develop after midnight tonight. You could kind of just see the first hints of that happening here on the satellite imagery. You got a little cloud deck coming up out of Virginia, but the clouds will thicken up as we go through the night, but it should stay dry. Nearest precipitation up in the Great Lakes, we've got showers and thunderstorms across portions of Wisconsin and Michigan, and that system is going to sink down towards us and give us a good chance for rain by the time we get to Monday night and Tuesday of next week. But up until then, it's going to be really nice. So I'm just going to call it increasing clouds tonight, with some areas of fog developing perhaps after midnight. Sunset at 7:41. It's going to be a beautiful evening. Temperatures tomorrow morning will be in the upper 40s to around 50. During the day tomorrow, we'll start with the early clouds and maybe a little bit of fog. And then the sun's going to come out, and it's going to get even warmer than today. The high temperatures will climb all the way into the upper 70s with a southwest wind at 10 miles per hour. It's going to be a good day to be on the water. Boating tomorrow, a southwest wind at 10 to 20 knots. Wave heights 1 to 2 feet. Might be a little choppy late in the day, but overall, a good day to be on the water. The next high tide at Fort McHenry is at 6:06. Tomorrow morning. Around the state, if you're going out into Western Maryland to close the weekend tomorrow, temperatures there will be in the low to mid 40s. It'll be in the upper 60s on Monday with a chance for some rain. Eastern Shore counties, even warmer than Baltimore. I think parts of the Eastern Shore could get up close to 80 degrees during the day tomorrow. And if you're heading the other way, you know, you're thinking about the beach with this kind of weather. I know I am. Temperatures are going to be in the upper 70s to around 80 degrees at Ocean City tomorrow, and it should stay dry for most of Monday as well. 7-day forecast, the change comes in Monday night and Tuesday. The clouds are going to thicken up on Monday. It should be dry during the day with a high near 75, but a good chance for rain Monday night and during the day on Tuesday, and that's a strong cold front that's going to go through. Temperatures are going to drop into the 30s Wednesday and Thursday morning, and high temperatures are going to stay in the 50s for the middle of the upcoming week. So enjoy this beautiful close of the weekend on